chili taro or chili taro root or chilli arbi. A very delicious and easy dish which can be used as a snack or a side dish prepared easily at home. Today we are going to make chilli taro or chilli colocasia. The ingredients are 200 grams of taro root cleaned and cut into pieces. Into that we put salt to taste and nicely apply the salt on the taro root or colocasia. Now put in half a spoon of pepper powder and nicely apply it on the taro root or colocasia. Thoroughly apply it. Now put in 2 spoons of all-purpose flour. Put in half a spoon of cornstarch. Apply the cornstarch and the all-purpose flour onto the mixture. The taro root and the black pepper. Now marinate and let it stay marinated for 30 minutes. The next ingredients are 1 capsicum cut into pieces, 1 big onion cut into small pieces, 2 green chilies cut into pieces, 25 grams of ginger, 25 grams of garlic cut into pieces. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Let the oil get heated. Once the oil gets heated, now put in the taro root. These are made into pieces. Keep on sorting taro root pieces. of the taro root pieces. Until they are nicely fried. Turn them over also so that the whole surface is on sorting. This has to be done until the taro pieces become a golden color. Now take the taro root pieces onto the bowl. Into the oil used for frying the taro, put in the big onion piece. Put in the ginger and the garlic pieces. Thank you. start stirring. Put in the capsicum. Put in half a spoon of soy sauce. Put in half a spoon of tomato sauce. Pour in 1 spoon of chili sauce. Salt and ingredients together. Put in the taro root that we fried early. Mix that with it. Put in the chili, green chili, cut out the pieces. Salt and mix that with it. Keep on the sauté. Sort and mix all the ingredients nicely into each other. Sort and mix so that all the ingredients are nicely mix together. Chilli Taro is ready and can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final Chilli Taro root or Chilli Taro or Chilli Colocasia or Chilli Arbi, a very delicious and tasty dish made easily at home. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe, or press the notification button.